in Esteban after the race. We saw your altercation. Did he do anything to antagonise you? And will you try and speak to him once sort of emotions have settled down later on?
I don't really have a lot to comment on that, except that he was being a pussy.
Okay, next one, please.